Look here, folks. As y'all know, Young Dolph got his noodles scrambled yesterday in Memphis at a cookie store, man. You know, and the whole city of Memphis is in an uproar right now. They going crazy over there, man. They all in an uproar, man. They trying to figure out who did this and why they did it. But I got the facts, man. As y'all know, man, Young Dolph was releasing an album called Yellow Tape with his new artist, Glizza. And he just signed these cats to the Paper Route Empire roster. Snoop Bands, Big Moochie, Grape, Kenny Mooney, all these cats, man, on the album, on this record label. And what's funny about this record label is, you see Young Dolph right here throwing up the Illuminati Pyramid, you know what I'm saying? Big triangles on Fledged Fleet, you dig? Right in front of your eyeballs, man, people had like, oh man, he was an independent artist. And this dude went on independent artist, man. He sold out to Empire. He had a distribution deal with a record label. So he really wasn't independent, you know what I'm saying? The dude sold out his own record label company to another record label company, and they took over. And they call it Paper Route Empire, Illuminati, or something like that. And people, there it go, Paper Route Illuminati. As y'all see right on the screen right there. And people say he wanted to sell out. And I told y'all, man, years ago about this guy, man. See, he ain't got the money. And to keep it real, bro, I don't even think Young Dolph was a real human being, son. Like, because you remember he got popped over there in Hollywood. He got popped and he came out acting funny, man. You know, throwing up the pyramids and the popping the hand gestures and stuff like that. That's why I think he was a clone, man. Young Dolph been dead years ago when he got popped over in front of that store in Hollywood. And look at this photo right here, y'all. That y'all see. All these cats wearing that ring, man. And all these cats that's in that photo are dead. You know, they out of here. And they all wearing that same ring, satanic ring right there, you see. Half these people ain't even real, bro. They clones, man. Young Dolph, all these cats. Young Dolph been dead. He a clone, man. They just got rid of this character, man. I'm telling you, man. And they said the goons pulled up with two cars full of guns, man. Full of Nina Trays, man. Just spraying the block. Suppose. But y'all spraying a clone, man. But yeah. And some news came out with social media. Soulja Boy, we already know he probably a clone, you know what I'm saying? They got this little fake beef that was going on between Soulja Boy and Young Dolphy. Soulja Boy went on the Breakfast Club and said something about Young Dolph, like maybe a couple days, a day before Young Dolph supposedly died. But this is a weird story, man. And you hear Soulja Boy talking about he finna put $100K on Young Dolph in head, you know, a lot of stuff, man. But this is what happens, man, when you sell out, man. But Pop Betty Lucy the one sent them goons after the clone, man, just to make it look good. And this is what the GOAT told his goons. Yeah, you're my special goons. You see that little crunchy bar, little bird chest, little man, Young Dolphy? What I want you to do, I want you to follow that camouflage Lambo to the big cookie place. And when he get out, I want you to get them Nina Trey sparking, spark him till he's out of there, boy.
I told Young Dolphy, when you sell that soul to me, boy, I love to gobble him up and get fat. Yeah. My name is Potbelly Lucy. Yeah. Young Dolphy thought he was getting away. He would never get away from the Potbelly one. When I get this soul, it's gonna go in my belly. He thought he was gonna live eating them cookies. Yeah,
man. It's sad though. Young Dolphy had to die over some cookies. You know, as soon as he stepped out of there, man. But we don't know the clone died. But a lot of people gonna say it was the real Young Dolphy. You know, I made a video about Young Dolph. Man. Couple years back when he got popped over there at that dang store, and I told people this: you won't be getting the new dog back, you'll be getting a clone. You know what I'm saying? And Young Dolph is a clone, man, because you see all these cats with all this Illuminati symbology, man, and pyramids, throwing all these hand gestures up, then they'll say, "Ah, man, he was an independent artist." Independent my ass, dude. Independent in the grave, son. That's where he at now. And then you can't really trust all these cats right here. You know, Young Dolph is a clone, man, and they just retired this goddamn character, man. But look though, man, what y'all think about this video of Young Dolphy, man? Supposedly dying, man. We know that clone undeceased. Let me know in the comment box, man. It's the Messy Robot. And I'm out.